What's up, guys? Prometheus here, and today we're going to be doing another tutorial on Clipchamp. We're actually going to do something a little different here. We're going to be messing with the start with the recording. It seems pretty self-explanatory. Let's go ahead and click there. Click up that. Yeah, boys. All right, so we have our cam set up right here. That's indeed our cam. And this is the HyperX Solocast. That is ours. Now, keep in mind that you only get 30 minutes of this. I'm pretty sure if you upgraded, you'd get more. But we are on the free version, so you only get 30 minutes, which is pretty good to do a simple tutorial or something like that. But if you're doing like a big gameplay, you might want to think of something else, another object. Or okay, another application is use the camera, so that way we won't be able to use this one because I'm actually using it on Streamlabs. But right now it's basically just like this. Click up the when you're ready to actually go here. Actually, you know what? We'll do the screen recording minus the camera. Okay, so that is indeed all we gotta do is see, check your mic settings and hit the red button and click on the more and we'll click here. So now, okay, this will be on my separate monitor where I have the Streamlabs, and then of course the Windows here, the Clipchamp here, and then if you wanted to share it, we just go ahead and share it. And basically it is recording now and our screen with audio, and yeah, that's it. Pretty much is super 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 easy, guys. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, go ahead and smash that like button, please subscribe and click the notification bell for future uploads. Thank you so much. Happy editing.